Meet Davey Tyberski, also known as America's Chief Profit Officer. He is a best-selling author, internationally recognized speaker, media personality, and sought-after business advisor. As a shark, Davey speaks my language. Profit, profit, profit. Kevin Harrington, original shark on ABC's hit TV show, Shark Tank.
I don't want this stuff that you got from all these awesome people to become shelf help. You know what that is, right? You got a bunch of notes, you go stick it on the shelf. I'm gonna give you a surefire way to get the three drops. How many? Three drops, so when you go back, you actually do something. Everybody, does that sound good? Can I give that to you?
Davey is one of the most in-demand professional speakers because he delivers what every entrepreneur, company, professional practitioner, and organization wants, and that's more profit.
Don't get mad. How do you normally finish that, by the way? Don't get mad, get... No! That's wrong! Don't get mad, get data. Don't get mad, get data.
He is your ideal professional speaker for groups ranging from a handful of entrepreneurs at a mastermind session to thousands of attendees at a super conference. He is not your typical speaker because his presentations are based on his real world and hands-on experience, not theories or concepts. His 20 plus years of leading high performance teams in marketing, sales, customer service, operations, and getting paid is what sets him apart from the other 99% of speakers.
You recognize Kevin as one of the original sharks on Shark Tank. You know, Kevin, when you look at a business, you've got a chief executive officer, you've got a chief marketing officer. Well, I've got somebody who's going to make a big difference in your bottom line. I have America's chief profit officer. Please welcome Davey Tyberski to the show.
Hey,
how are
Forbes,
you?
Great to see you again.
Hey, Davey,
Kevin,
good to see you.
Thanks for having me back. I appreciate it. I'm excited.
Davey's first major accomplishment came during his high school years while attending the Mon Valley Area Vocational Technical School, where he was studying carpentry. He was awarded the Outstanding Senior Achievement Award. He was selected from over 64 other students. With this momentum, he began his first career as a carpenter in the small steel mill town of Monessen, Pennsylvania, just south of Pittsburgh. This is where Davey learned the value of having the right coaches and mentors in your life. He also volunteered at the Monessen Ambulance Service, where he served as an emergency medical technician. This is where Davey learned the values of teamwork, dedication, serving others, and the importance of having the right systems in place before you need them. After one winter in the construction business, Davey decided it was too cold to be a carpenter in Pennsylvania, so he packed his belongings and moved to Fort Lauderdale, Florida. After arriving in Florida, he worked one summer as a carpenter and discovered it was too hot to be a carpenter. Davey needed a career change. Davey decided to pursue a career in the medical healthcare arena because he enjoys helping and serving others. After searching the classified ads, he responded to a help wanted ad that read something like this: EMT wanted for a publicly traded global medical technology company.
The other thing was, I was an EMT paramedic back in my 18-ish years old, and I learned a few things there. One, the power of a servant's heart. You want to talk about knowing what your passion is and finding your passion? Imagine this for a minute. It's 2 a.m. I'm sleeping in the bunk beds at the ambulance service. The phone rings, the red light flashes. I wake up with this power of enthusiasm of, I'm going to go actually serve someone. Pulling up to a vehicle accident scene. Unfortunately, a teenager under a car. And me and my team play just a little role in 6 months later watching that teenager walk out of a hospital. I get goosebumps when I tell that story. What's your goosebump story?
After three interviews, wearing the same dress shirt and tie, he accepted the humble position of service consultant, which is a fancy title for a delivery man with the company. Fast forward 20 plus years. After enjoying increasing roles of responsibility, Davey retired and left the corporate life behind. A few notable awards and achievements include receiving the prestigious CEO's Award of Excellence, selected from over 2,000 employees. Maintaining a 93% employee satisfaction level with a team of over 500 employees, which was one of the highest scores in the company. SHRM.org, the Society for Human Resource Management, reports the average is less than 80%. What this means to you is, Davey gets you and your attendees because his experience ranges from the gritty life of a carpenter to award-winning business executive and everything in between.
As you guys know, in your business, the one thing we can't replenish is our time. And sure, that's what I do, is I put people on the fast track to more profit so they can have more freedom, spend more time with their family, and give more back to their communities and to really to the causes they really care about.
Davey shares his universal language of profit across the globe with entrepreneurs, small business owners, and professional practitioners to multi-billion dollar corporations. As a leading profit authority, Davey has shared the stage with many other top authors, celebrities, professional athletes, coaches, consultants, and speakers. He delivers his universal language of profit messages in a variety of formats, including breakout sessions, business and community events, conferences, consulting and coaching, fundraising events, keynote presentations, media appearances, and training sessions. Davey has also been seen in several media outlets, including Wall Street Select, Dallas Business Journal, Bloomberg Businessweek, MarketWatch, The Miami Herald, WallStreet.com, International Business Times, Chicago Business Journal, Business.com, and Reuters, just to name a few. Here's three reasons why successful meeting planners and event coordinators just like you book Davey over and over again. 1. Davey has walked in your shoes. He is easy to work with because he understands the responsibilities of coordinating and executing small to large scale meetings. He is just like you. He has orchestrated large scale meetings for a multi-billion dollar corporation, so he knows the importance of delivering quality content that is motivating, entertaining, and educational for your attendees. 2. Davey connects with your attendees before, during, and after your event. From humble beginnings as a delivery man to award-winning business executive, he is just like your attendees. Because of his diverse background, he connects with your attendees by delivering the right balance of stories with proven strategies and techniques. 3. Davey is a successful entrepreneur and business executive with real-world experience. Davey has been there, done that, and is still doing it today. Davey is not a drive-through speaker. He doesn't just drop in and deliver his message and then run off to his next engagement. He delivers great value to you and your attendees before, during, and after your event. From his pre-event research that uncovers what's on the minds of your attendees to delivering the ideal combination of stories and content during your event and his post-event follow-up programs, Davey is the right choice for you and your attendees. As an added bonus for moving forward now, Davey's standard honorarium includes 100 free books for you and your attendees. That's a $2,500 value. 5 ideas for utilizing your 100 free books. 1. Reward those who have helped your group by giving them a free signed copy of the book. 2. Increase attendance by advertising that the first X number of people attending your event receive a free autographed copy. 3. Door prizes. Give the books away as door prizes. 4. Book signing. Advertise that Davey will be signing your books after the event to increase attendance. 5. Raise money for your group or another purpose of your choosing by selling the books at the event for the full retail price. This is a great fundraiser for supporting your scholarship or education fund or a charity of your choice.
Anybody who gets to work with you is lucky enough. In fact, legendary Brian Tracy says, if you really want to learn how to succeed with practical, proven techniques, they're in your books.
Davey's core topics include accounts receivable, business growth, communication, customer service, employees, workforce, entrepreneurism, leadership, management, online and offline marketing, peak performance, productivity, profitability, sales, strategic planning, success, team building, and time management. So here's what you're going to do next. Your next step is to schedule your brief 15-minute discovery call to brainstorm about your customized presentation and your preference on how the content gets delivered to your attendees. During your laser-focused call, Davey will gather the key information to understand your objectives, your organization, and your attendees, along with your specific challenges and goals, so he can provide the best value and deliver the greatest impact for you and your attendees. Davey will also review the qualifications for your discounted rates and how you can receive a new, free hardcover book for each of your attendees. After identifying your important themes and messages, you want to ensure they get delivered during your customized speaking engagement. Davey draws from his 20-plus years of real-world business leadership experience, plus his 4 books, to craft your ideal message. As a result of this time-tested and proven process, you and your attendees benefit from Davey's most powerful illustrations combined with relevant, usable, actionable strategies and techniques that will live on way after your event. Contact us now!